stage.
Oh, okay.
You know, because we saw very clearly in that last game, Gaines heavily capitalizes on those Cyclone Gimps.
Oh, yes.
So much. Although I would like to say that it's partially Green Team in the previous game, partially their fault for challenging it off stage so much. Mm. Point is, he's putting it to good use.
Oh, yeah. So, actually, yeah, it does have the good character matchup against Luigi. So, yeah, you're definitely right about that. They need a counter character for this Luigi. And they have this Rosa.
And of course, despite her not being particularly tanky, she does have a lot more kill potential than Sheik.
Actually, yeah, that's true. Like, it can juggle up by the top and get, like, weird Luma hits, and then...
Luma hits in general.
Oh, yeah. And then, like, up smash is still strong, forward smash.
Luma's gone.
Yeah, that's the downside of Rosa in doubles. In the craziness, you just get hit a lot, and then Rosa will just die.
Back end of the up smash. Mm-hmm. Looking relatively even so far.
Yeah, okay. Gaines tries for that down B off the top.
Oh, just missing that back air.
Okay.
I don't know. In that situation, I would have preferred the two-on-one mm-hmm. on with the person on stage rather than focusing on the guy who's on ledge.
Oh, blue team with stage control. Okay. And banana?
And as I said, you need that Rosa to get rid of Luigi off stage.
Mm-hmm. So, blue team showing us why they're in winner's side, but red closes it off with some nice team combos.
Evening it right up.
Did he get that up air off of Gaines' jab?
I think it was off a throw.
Okay.
If I remember correctly.
All right. We'll watch the VODs.
Well, we got ourselves a scrap here.
Oh, we do. This is a tight battle. Okay. Gaines off stage. Wisely not going for the edge guard. I think he did not have enough time, so he tried to keep stage control.
Oh. Tiojo taking some hefty damage.
Okay, the back air, and Luma's dead.
F smash.
Okay, good job by Phillycheeze. See how he's staying in control, and he's waiting by Rosa to get those follow-ups. He didn't go after Gaines. He's like, okay, nope, I can't get any more damage. And then he went after Joe.
Went after Joe.
Yeah, so that's good awareness by Phillycheeze. Staying by his partner, helping him out. Good doubles play. Okay, side B, and again, Phillycheeze with the good target switch. Okay.
Like, just missing that. Oh.
Yeah, and he goes after Joe's landing. Yeah, Diddy's a strong character in doubles. Because of that strong neutral
Uh-oh.
And the fair.
And Rosa doesn't have a jump. I hope he knows.
Okay.
Okay,
we barely make it.
What?
The Nair.
The Nair? Oh, okay. Oh my
what?
God, the Cyclone.
Okay, so Red Team brings
red
it back.
Team taking the lead.
Yeah, they found those kills. Yeah, they need to, tighten up like an edgeguard game and go for try for some team combos. I'm not, because Rosa doesn't really have...
As you say it.
Never mind. Okay, fantastic. Yeah, so... Need these team combos.
Oh, great back air from Blank.
And as you were saying, Rosa, good edge guards on Luigi. Okay.
I think the biggest thing is with Luigi and the way that he recovers, he can go really low. Most characters can't afford to do that. And not to mention, Rosa does have that that lingering down hair hitbox. Oh
no!
What happened? What happened?
The up B didn't reach far enough. Okay. Blank needs to. He needs to open up a business and then give it to the red team.
It's okay. I was just about to say it's still 2v2, but because we do have a Luma on the field, ladies and gentlemen.
Mm-hmm. Not anymore.
Okay. What's it gonna do?
Yeah, Rosalina with the only partner that respawns. Okay, never mind.
All right, so yeah. Red team taking game one.
Yeah. Okay. So. They are making this comeback. Can we see the 6-0 from losers? So, very good job. They were getting the kills. Blue team was doing a good job of stage control, but then they spent a little bit too much time sealing the stock, and then red team just
kind of took it.
Yeah, they just ran through it.
Gaines with those cyclones.
And Joe with the up airs falling off of Gaines' setups, so... That's the kind of...
It just kind of looks like the red team has overall I would like to say team synergy.
Hmm. Okay. Also, one thing that we could be seeing is red team is hot off of their win, and blue team needs to come back into the doubles mindset after playing some singles. So could see maybe seeing some warm up, but we do have a second set if should they lose this first one.
It's all for the sake of entertainment. You got to hype things up.
Oh yeah, more Smash, more hype.
Especially doubles. I find doubles to be a lot more hype than singles.
I love doubles actually. Okay, one thing I actually really love Brawl doubles because of like healing shenanigans and like Lucario. It was so cool. Like double Wario. It was so hype. So I kind of miss Brawl doubles, but there's still definitely lots of shenanigans going on here.
That was a good trade.
And we're seeing, like, with these two teams, they both have actually very good team play. Like, both having, like, lots of good follow-ups and finding those kills, games. What happened there?
Phillycheeze coming out of nowhere, just getting that raw F smash.
Yeah, so games also suck. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Blank doesn't get the edge guard on Fox.
Oh, we got some flubs.
Yeah, I think what they want, like, if you split it up into two 1v1s, or then you want to have Blank on Gaines and Phillycheeze on Joe.
Ooh, ooh.
Spike.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. So, yeah, because Diddy has a good time against Fox, Rosa has a good time against Luigi.
More than that, they need to be, I don't know, I just feel like they need to work together a little bit more. See, right here, Diddy's trying to get back on stage, but then...
Yeah, Blank is trying to get this edge guard on Gaines. And SDs.
Aerodynamics the wrong way.
No, that's not what you want to see. I mean, Phillycheeze still isn't dead. If he can... Oh, never mind.
Oh, my God.
Okay, never mind. Okay. So, yeah, we... Could have been seeing some stuff by Blank covering the partner a little bit more to prevent situations like that. But they still have a room for a comeback. Gains at relatively high percent. If you can get the edge guard, then it can work out. Okay, and yeah, they have Joe in the air too. If they can get these kills, okay. He wanted that forward smash a little bit earlier. If he was charging it, could have possibly shield broken.
Probably. Oh, down air into up smash, taking Tio Joe's second stock.
That was sick. Blank, that is what you need to seal the stocks
go,
to get the comeback.
Go help Phil.
Okay. Okay, Phil's in control over there, so he can work the edge guard on Gaines, but he gets grabbed and reverse the situation. No, that's not what you want. Oh. Okay, the back throw from Luigi is actually really good. Him and Mario and Dr. Mario, because they swing around.
It's good for clearing the field.
Exactly. You can run into it and get hit. So, good choice going for the back throw.
Oh.
Okay.
Now, you'll see a huge difference in... And how these two teams work. Oh my God.
They are really good at sealing these stocks.
As I was saying, you'll see a very large difference in how both of these teams work. The red team, when one person is way off stage, mm-hmm. the other person will go and try to cover the one who's getting back on stage. Mm-hmm. Whereas red team, there's just 1v1s everywhere. Mm.
I mean, Phillycheeze in the other game was doing a good job of, like, partner switching. But I think part of it also is, or is it a little bit slower? Yeah, so they're going double Sheik now.
Double Sheik? What do you think about this?
I mean, they want to try something to get the change up. They both do have good Sheiks. And, I mean, Sheik is, I don't know how the doubles interactions are going to go. They might struggle on finding kills, which is how Gaines and Tio Joe have really built up these wins. Gaines with the Cyclones, the offstage play, and Fox.
Fox with the up airs, up smashes.
Oh, yeah.
Fox things, ever since the days of Melee. Actually, Smash to C4, even.
Oh, yeah. Even in 64.
Oh, and Blank.
With the SD.
With the SD. I don't know. I'm personally, I don't agree to this. The double sheik.
I think what they're trying to go for is just having a really strong neutral, and that's what the game plan was with Diddy and Rosa. But yeah, these sheiks not coming into play. They don't quite have the kill potential. That's what I'm worried about. Okay, very nice.
Once again,
commentator's curse. I apologize. Sorry, Gaines, about that. That was my fault. Okay, up smash from Joe. All
right, red team taking the lead. Joe starting to look a little bit unhealthy.
Ooh, good edge guard.
And that is the most unhealthy you can be.
Okay.
Dead.
So even up stock count, but blank because of that SD is at 94%. I want to see more needle play. If they can get stage control again, then they can start going for that needle play. But I think until they get that, they need to play a little bit more aggressive to get the
damage going.
Yeah.
Because Fox sitting pretty at 31%. Okay, Gaines with the kills. Yeah, actually, Luigi also has some strong kill potential because, like, not just the Cyclones, but just those really good smash attacks.
Yeah, like, all of his smash attacks are really good. His F smash had a bit of an awkward angle.
Mm-hmm.
His up smash with an intangible head. And his down smash was just sends opponents flat off the stage.
Yeah, fast, covers both, like, all of his smash attacks are really fast.
That did not look like what Blank wanted to do there.
Okay, so
I don't know. This choice is
questionable. Yeah, blue team still down. Phillycheeze 28%, and he's gonna need to work this 2v1. Can he take four stocks? Oh my goodness, Joe!
That is something.
You really tried that.
Well, let's go, Phil.
That is the Joe special. Could have worked. Unfortunately, Gaines was caught in there. But, I mean, they do have three more stocks to work with.
Jab into up smash.
That
wow.
was amazing. He was ready.
Red team going 3-0, knocking Blank and Phillycheeze into the loser's bracket.
I did How? Make the prediction, the 6-0. Half of that has come true.
Awesome cake.
Stop
it.
I apologize. I've been like commentators cursing for like the last two sets, so.
No, but grand finals runbacks are
okay.
Are hype.
Yeah.
Hype.
So, also said that two sets is good to work with.
Finals reset. So, are we going double? No, we're not.
Okay.
We're going back to Rosa Diddy.
Maybe green team. Okay. They go for the green team counterpick. They're like, no, I don't want to be blue.
Nope. Blue is not the color for the day.
Yes.
We're going to go green because we're going to gross you out.
Yes, or nice green pastures, trees, maybe.
Duck hunt?
Okay, yo, Iliad's hype. He's like, yo, second set, let's go. Okay, yep. Okay, and so we got game one of second set going on. Grand Finals reset. Gaines and Joe made the 3-0 comeback from losers. Can they make it happen, or will Blitz and Blank and Phillycheeze make the adaptation here? The other thing is, okay. Oh, he needed that second down air, but he might have SD'd if he did it. So I don't
know.
Yeah,
I respect it. I respect it.
Yeah, he got the damage, and they're sitting pretty. They
looking very healthy. Blank at 24%.
Yeah.
Phillycheeze at starting to take some damage, but
yeah, they need to do a good job of keeping up this stage control. That is where this Diddy Rosa team thrives. If they are getting hit, I mean, generally with anyone, getting hit is a bad thing. Very nice. Waits out the air dodge, goes for the down air.
And even gets a Luma hitbox, too.
Yep, that sends out straight, nice horizontal. So
and ain't nobody surviving at that percent.
I think it's the green, honestly. The green is mean. That's how they're doing this.
Good interception by Blank.
Okay. Gains with the Cyclone. Okay. And now it's back over to even. It's a very nice job by Gaines. Okay, so both Blank needs to hold the stock.
Both Fox and Rosa at kill percent, I think.
Fox is deceptively light. Fast faller, but also very light.
But you do need a...
Oh, he had the read! He had the read.
Did he up tilt? Oh my god. Okay. Running up smash from Tio Joe, looking a lot like Mikkel.
Oh yeah. The skulking, I want this up smash, and he got it. So, good stuff by Joe. Okay.
That was an okay trade. They definitely have to tack on some damage on Gaines right now.
And somehow, Phillycheeze has a lot of percent on him.
Yeah, I don't know what happened, but probably stuff like that.
Yeah, that's it. Like, team combos and just...
Luigi! Luma, get out of here!
Ooh, the up smash! And that's gonna do it! Okay, Vayne... Okay.
Oh, reads the roll.
Yeah, that's a good job by Blank. He went on the offensive there to attack a little bit more damage on before his partner came back. Okay. And so green team down just a little bit. If Blank can hold on to this stock. Oh no! Cyclone again? Okay.
Yeah, definitely wanted to share that stock.
So, green team started off very, very well. They had the neutral game going, and then red team just found their punishes.
You see, they're applying so much more pressure with the whole 2v1 situation that red team just, I mean, green team just does not do. Oh.
I thought he was going to die after that down air, but all right.
And up smash.
Okay.
I guess it's a sour spot. Okay.
Yeah, all right. Good DI, I guess, too, if you went a little bit lower, then you would have got full hit. Wow, very nice. Cyclone? So yeah, they're looking out to seal out the stock unless Phillycheeze can make a miracle happen. Okay, goes for the down throw banana. Unless Phillycheeze can make a miracle happen, say like that's a miracle. Does not get hit by that up B.
Down smash.
And okay, Diddy has almost got that.
And Diddy has rage. And we're done. Oh.
Oh wow, that doesn't kill yet. I guess that's no rage on Fox. Wow, forward air. All right. So Joe, with those creative options, sealing out the stock.
I think that was a good option. I mean, forward air does knock at an upward angle. And
okay. Trying to listen for pulls.
Sheik Rosa.
Okay, not mine.
Okay, so now we're going Battlefield.
Okay. And I see a Sheik. Phillycheeze is Sheik. Sheik Rosa. They're trying different character counterpicks. Just praying, hoping something works to get these savages off of them.
I think we're going to see a lot of camping from Joe. I wouldn't call it camping, but just selectively approaching.
Mm. I mean, Fox with that mobility can get in, get out, and get those kills. So I think also because they had more games, the red team, they were able to work on their team synergy a little bit more after because they had a lot of they had more games to work with, and I think they're really getting a feel for how their punishes should go. Oh, Gaines!
Oh, Gaines
with the save! Gaines! What a monster! That was amazing. That is some good team's play.
That.
Okay, Vanish, I guess, tries to catch the roll, but was a little bit too early.
Looking to be a very even game.
I know. It looked like Joe's going to die, and Green was going to get the lead, but now...
It's closing out that first stock.
Okay, fireball. Nothing. Okay.
Needles into Luma down there.
So that was a good job by Phillycheeze, keeping the pressure on Gaines so he couldn't just go for the Cyclone Gimp. And, okay, gets out of it that time. And Luigi's dead.
Up smashing his partner by mistake.
Okay, Nair out of shield.
Nair out of shield. I like it.
Edge guard? Oh, no. I think he could have dropped down a little bit and get a fair. Maybe thought he was too late.
I would go for a falling drop zone Nair.
Yeah, good work. Okay, but T.O. Joe is... Okay, T.O. Joe and Phillycheeze both on their third stock, and Blank is down on his last one.
Sheik's
still living.
They have to close out someone.
Wow. Okay, Fox still living. We have two living characters over here. Okay. And green team with stage control here. That's good, but they need to seal out these stocks. They just can't find these kills. Up smash, and there you go. Phillycheeze is a stock tank.
Oh, the pummels. The pummels.
Okay, still not dead.
Okay.
And Joe is at 181.
Finally.
My goodness. So we got two stock.
Oh my god. With the misfire.
Gains, you monster.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, this is just a charge.
That wasn't a misfire?
Yeah, no, that was just a charge.
Oh, okay.
He was at like a billion percent, too, so. Yeah, fully charged. Thanks, Poke, with the drop of knowledge.
Poke always has a drop of knowledge.
Oh, yeah. He has a knowledgeable. He will poke you with knowledge until you die. The up B. Okay. It was a little too far away for the up B to work, but it is like some good shield pressure, actually. But green team is down.
They need to come up with a plan. There.
Yeah. I mean, I think the switch to Sheik, he did do a good job of stock tanking, but I think if Phillycheeze is going to stock tank, then they need Blank to be a little bit more aggressive. But the double Sheik didn't work out earlier, so okay, good.
Okay.
Finally gets an edge guard.
Two
stocks to three.
Oh, man.
Yeah, so, yeah, I mean, what I always say is if you don't die, you always have a chance to come back. So as long as Blank does not die, you have a chance to come back. So we'll see if he can accomplish this. He's trying his best. Gains with the Nair. Doesn't finish him off. Okay.
Okay, we all know Joe's going to be fishing for that up smash. And yeah. Up air as well.
And they have, like, the extra stock to work with.
Ooh, what that?
Okay. And not going to do it. Okay. He's at 170%. Rosa is not a heavy character.
And she got weight minus one, right?
Oh, my God. That was a back air, too. I guess that was a weak back air. Oh, could have gone. Okay. Rosa could have gone on out of for his own back air to get the edge guard. Misses opportunity. Tries to stay a little bit more safe.
Oh.
Up smash.
Up smash. There you go. Okay. Uh-oh.
And okay. Up throw going to kill.
And yeah, that's it.
Yeah, he's at like a million percent. Okay. I mean, if he can get a gimp, it's possible. Can green team get a game here? They have been on a four-game losing streak so far. Does not want to make it five. 2v1s are possible. And arguably best character in the game. So we'll see if he can do this. Trying to outspace the forward smash with his fair, but it is too fast. And he's trying to stay safe, so he can't really commit. Okay. Up smash. Good. Okay. Can green team get a game?
This is tournament point.
Okay. I saw a head shake. I'm seeing some slunking body language.
Tournament point for red team.
Gains
making
and Joe,
the losers come back.
They are making the losers come back of the century.
Are we going to see a 6-0?
Am I a wizard?
Did Mewtwo King do 9-1-1?
I think I'm a wizard here.
Are we going to see a 6-0 like Mewtwo King did Leffen?
A 0 Suit Samus. I think this is a good choice.
Yes.
He needs to be on the offensive. 0 Suit Samus, good at finding those kills. If he can...
get the up B.
Yeah, if he can get those up Bs, those down Bs, can make it happen. But the downside is they haven't really practiced this unless they were going... unless he was going 0 Suit earlier on. In bracket, but recently we haven't seen it, so he might be a little bit out of practice, might not have the team synergy with Zero Suit, but I think this is a good pick. This is
Blank and Phillycheeze have teamed before, and I think this is their this was their staple team.
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
That being said, I was actually more surprised to see Blank's Rosa in doubles and not the Zero Suit.
You feel she's not as good of a Rosa character as a doubles character, or
Rosa?
Yeah.
No, just I've never seen him use Rosa in doubles. Is all.
Mm.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
I feel
okay.
Gaines almost got that.
Help out your partner, Phil.
Needles? Okay, good. Oh, good. Just missed. Okay, he tried for that up smash. He wants it. Okay, Gaines got the kill. And pretty even right now. And Tiojo off stage. Phillycheeze goes for the partner switch. Good job to get... Okay, I thought he died. Oh, Gaines SD'd. Oh, no. Okay. So...
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Blank almost SDs. Okay.
Oh, good. Good up there.
Yeah, and that's a good counter pick. They get those kills off the top earlier with Zero Suit Samus, so very nice.
All right, green team fight. We're 5 stocks to 3.
Yeah, it's a good lead though. Blank and Phillycheeze are both at high percent. So if they can get can get these kills, they can make it happen. But that SD did cost them. Okay, good nair to get down. Oh, he might have been able to cover that, but he went after Phillycheeze, who has higher percent. Okay, and green team with stage control. This is what I wanted to see last game. With Phillycheeze in the back, keeping stage control, doing chic things, needles, and Blank out there getting damage, getting kills. Okay, and Phillycheeze still at 3 stocks. I mean, maybe what they could do is just, like...
Building up the rage.
Yeah. No. Okay. Getting some damage on Blank.
Good, good. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he jabbed. He could, if he upbeat. Okay.
Ooh. Nice.
Very nice. Okay, if they get the kill on... that was kind of jank. Share stock.
I knew that upbeat was going to come up.
Okay, they still have a chance here. Gaines, don't SD, please.
Okay.
Okay, there you go.
That would be... really disappointing.
Okay. He was looking for an uppie. Phillycheeze, nice bouncing fish, and unless Gaines can make a miracle happen. Okay, good forward throw, shields and needles.
Mm.
And,
All things considered, I would have preferred a back air there. Mm. You can do a lot more ping pong.
And I would like to point out, Blank is at the 115%. He has the spirit of V in his heart. Coming in to aid him. Okay.
Are we going to see an auto shield up?
Oh, he loses the 115.
Thanks for...
Down smash. Okay, Gaines.
We still have a stock.
Can you make it happen? Okay. And now, Luigi, I don't feel is a very comeback-heavy character. Kind of slow. Favors a neutral game and can get smash attacks, but they're not in kill percent. So, looking rough for Gaines, but, I mean... can make it happen. Goes for jabs. And they're kind of safe, but Blank seals it up with a forward tilt.
Okay. 2-1.
All right.
I think not only did they change their characters, it looked like they changed their game plan as well.
Yes.
You can see them, instead of going for the people off stage, they're trying to... They're doing a lot more combos than they were earlier.
Absolutely. They're getting their damage, and they're getting their kills. And I think... So
we haven't seen a single up B kill from Zero Suit, though.
Actually, we haven't. It got a little bit of a nerf. It's still a strong move, but it, you know.
Come on, Blank. Call the V115 in you.
Exactly. Can he get those raw up Bs?
Let's go, Blank.
Up Bs out of shield. Let's go.
Yeah, if this is game 5, honestly, a pop bonus. If this goes to game 5.
Okay. Score is 2-1. Truth is... playing pools, I guess, somewhere. Okay. Trying to ask questions.
Smashville.
I forgot.
Smashville.
Smashville?
Yeah, Smashville.
Smashville. Okay. Take it to Smashville. Or, yes.
Chicville.
Chicville.
Not as much Chicville in doubles game.
Okay. And,
Phillycheeze, doing Phillycheeze and chic things. staying safe. He is the only one at 0%. And now he is going in a little bit more right now. But it's good. It's a very good thing to establish stage control. And that is what they're doing right now. So, see. Green team is in the middle, and he's trying to keep Gaines out while they're recovering. Up B.
Up B.
Not okay. Gonna. Ooh, Sheik. Too late.
Trying to go for that up smash.
Okay. Okay. Very even right now.
Look,
I'm seeing sevens. I was seeing sevens.
Yep. Oh.
Nice job, T.O. Joe. See, that's what he was doing those other games. He was getting lots of. Ooh, good punish.
Tried to go for the beefy up B, but. Okay, they need to close out their stock.
Yeah. Looked more like a. Not a beefy up B, but a chicken up B. Didn't quite fly as it needed to. Sorry. Alright, so. Red team in control. Joe has the stock, and he's staying center stage. He was ready for that follow up.
He was ready for it.
Didn't quite connect, but. It was something. Okay? Ready. Yeah, he's ready with the stage control. He's ready for the combos.
Phillycheeze trying to come in and save his partner.
And
unfortunately. Okay.
Yeah, unless they can seal out this Joe stock.
This is going to look kind of rough.
Yeah, they need these harder punishes. Okay, fair. Bouncing fit. Oh, Gaines.
Oh, no.
Gaines, you monster.
Okay, but and gets out of the up B. Okay, so red team in control here. They have a full stock lead.
Full stock lead in their tournament point.
Mm-hmm. So green team needs to make something happen. Okay, good backer by Joe. That's going to steal the stock.
And poor DI from Blank. I don't think he was expecting that.
Yeah.
Looked like he was just trying to go outwards chasing Gaines, but...
And because of that,
yeah, T.O. Joe with the snipe.
Yeah, and because of that, a two-stock, one-stock lead turned to a two-stock. That's a one-stock again.
Too much happening at once.
Oh, yeah. But Joe doing a good job. He's, again, keeping stage control. Okay. Wasn't ready for the Nair. And, ooh, Trump does not get it. He is not getting inaugurated today.
Let's see what the green team's going to pull out.
Okay. Down air. Okay. He needs to punish.
Oh, no!
Ooh, he gets his partner. That's okay. Okay.
I'm going to have to call GG.
Now, okay. It's not Rosa. It's not Luigi. Zero suit. He has the mobility. Has the kill options.
But percentage and three stocks.
Yeah. Okay, and there we go. Very good job by both players. They... That was a 6-1, ladies and gentlemen. That is a very strong showing by our doubles champions, T.O. Joe and Gaines.
T.O. Joe and Gaines.
They made gains on the competition and gained a lot of money. Doing my best. Sorry. And I guess we're going to have more singles pool.